Good morning, Cherokee. Mr. Reece here for this week's edition of Mr. Reece's Window. I am here at a place in Canton. This land was donated to the city of Canton in 1906 by the Brown family. It was created to be a park for the kids of Canton. So, if you can tell me where I'm at today for Mr. Reece's Window, be the first one that can send an email to scott.reece@cherokeek12.net and you'll win a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup on this week's edition of Mr. Reece's Window. Bye.